I was a high woman and a mother from my youth. My children, I did what I had to do. We left Honduras when they killed the Sandinistas. We followed a coyote through the dust of Mexico. And every one of them except for me survived. I am still alive. I was a healer. I was gifted as a girl. I laid hands upon the world. Someone saw me sleep naked in the noon sun. Heard a witchcraft in the whispers, and I knew my time had come. The bastards hung me at the Salem gallows hill, but I am living still. I was a freedom rider when we thought the South had won. Virginia in the spring of 61. I sat down on a greyhound that was bound for Mississippi. My mother asked me if the ride was worth my life. And when the shots rang out, I never heard the sound. But I am still around. I'd take that ride again and again and again and again and again. I was a preacher, my heart broke for all the world. Teaching wasn't right just for a girl. In the summer I was baptized. In the mighty Colorado. In the winter I heard the hounds, and I knew I had been found. And in my Savior's name I laid my weapons down. But I am still around. We are the Highwomen. We sing a story still untold. We carry the sons you can only hold. We are the daughters of the silent generations. You send our hearts to die alone in foreign nations. They may return us as tiny drops of rain, but we will still remain. And we'll come back again and again. We'll come back again and again and again and again and again. We'll come back again and again.